Hey YouTube, I went on a walk yesterday, doing an exercise in the Initiation of the Golden Dawn book. And on the walk I went for yesterday, and the walks I'm going on all this week, I just had to, it's a self-awareness thing, and I had to take a mental note of everything I saw. I was kind of, well, not worried about it, but I didn't think I'd do all that well, because I'm the sort of person, whenever I go on a walk, I sort of shut the world out. And I never really remember anything. But I went on this walk, and it went really well. I actually remembered everything I saw, start to finish, wrote it all down when I got back, and it went really, really well. So I'm doing that all this week, and next week, I can't remember what I have to do on my walks next week, but I'll let you know then. So everything at the moment is kind of going really well. So yeah. I also use the self-awareness technique today, just when I'm going about my daily life. I couldn't tell you everything that's happened today, start to finish, but I've started to sort of become more aware of things that are happening around me. Take them in. The book actually says, you know, you can't judge these things, you just merely have to take them in and remember them. I'm not going to sit here and tell you about my day and my walk, that would probably bore you. But if you really want to know, then leave a comment and I'll make another video, but I can't imagine why you would want to know. But yeah, the self-awareness thing has become more of a daily thing. I mean, it's daily anyway, obviously I have to do it every week, but I mean like all day sort of thing. I'm noticing things more, listening out for more things, just being more aware of the things around me. I also have been doing the visualization exercise daily, which is you have to visualize, you read the book if you like, really want to know, but you basically just visualize a kind of piece of sort of clay on your hand, and you have to see different colors, you have to roll them all into a ball, and line them all up and do all this stuff. And but that's been good. That I've improved at that since the first time I did it. My visualization has got a lot better. I mean, it was pretty vivid to start off with, but it has got a lot better. So that's all it for today, folks. If you've watched this video but you haven't watched any of the others, you should probably start. Just go back, and if you're interested on to know what I'm doing, then you need to watch the other videos. And if you're interested to follow what I'm doing, then subscribe. The videos will get a lot more interesting as they go along. At the moment I'm just doing sort of little exercises to build me up and taking baby steps. So if you're interested on to see how I progress, or if you are wanting to start off with the self-initiation into the Golden Dawn and just want to follow my videos, then that's fine with me. I don't have a problem with that. So next video will probably be next week, and I'll make some other videos during this week, just not about the initiation thing, but just, you know, random videos. But the self-initiation into the Golden Dawn will be sort of every Monday sort of videos.
Graceful.